Today, as we honor our mothers in our church and in our lives, we don't honor them for their perfection, but because we recognize the unique call that is on their life. So would you join me as we pray a blessing over them today? Heavenly Father, on behalf of mothers in this room, with gratitude for the work that is set before them, we thank you. Thank you for the selflessness that is motherhood, for the hours of care, for the sacrifice of time and freedom, for the wisdom and guidance they provide, for their patience and prayer when children lose their way. Father, thank you for the way that women represent you, how they are made in your image, that by being a mother, they bring qualities of your character and nature into their homes and into their hearts of their children. Thank you that by representing you, you have entrusted mothers to be strong disciple makers of the generations to come. So Father, would you give them courage to mother well? Give them the strength to endure the hours ahead. For mothers with little ones, give your daily bread and give rest. For mothers in the growing, in between years, patience and earnestness in prayer. And for mothers of adult children, would you bless them with the fruit of relationship? Father, we also lift up the childless, from those who have not yet come into that season, for those who have lost children and have not known children of their own. We pray that you, God of comfort, would heal in ways only you can. Just like your peace passes understanding, would your healing come in ways that surpass our understanding? And for those who mother alone, would you be an ever-present help? You are the God who sees every need. You are the Father to the fatherless and a comfort to the lonely. So would you be near, Father? For those with broken relationships with their own mothers, would you restore what's broken and mend the hurt? Help us to forgive as you have forgiven us. Help us to learn from the brokenness so as to bring health to generations after us. And lastly, Father, we ask for freedom from perfectionism and comparison. Help them as they grace their children and grace others. Would they allow your grace to cover them, knowing that you are in control, that you are writing the story. Help them to see the joy that they get to participate in the work that you are doing. So today and every day, would we honor and cherish the mothers who have nurtured and cared for us? Would our hearts overflow with gratitude to you, God, who formed us in our mother's womb?